just want to take just a brief moment here to discuss reporting as it pertains to your inventory management. And to get to the reporting system, we're going to go to number 5 category, which is administrative, and then we're going to click on letter L for reporting. So as I mentioned here, we're not going to take a long time, but I just wanted to take a moment and point out a few reports that are helpful for inventory tracking. You'll notice on the left-hand column here of the reporting screen, we have categories, reporting categories, and we're going to go to the inventory category to look at some of the reports. The first report I'm going to point out to you is the reorder report, which tracks with the purchase order system in the low stock level items. When we click on that report and press the display button, it's going to generate a report on items that are low stock that need attention. And you'll notice that we don't really need attention on the cups because we've just gone through a purchase order renewal on those items, so they're no longer low stock level, but our bagels and our coffee beans are still low level and need to be reordered. It's going to show us a few stats about that. We can X the screen out here to close that. And the other report that's really helpful for inventory reporting is the item activity report. And it's right down here. It's about halfway down, a little bit more than halfway down the list. You'll have to scroll a little bit. And keep in mind that we can set the start date and time, the end date and time. On some of these reports, we can actually do this on a department by department basis. If we want to, we could pick a few departments or we can click all. And we can sort by vendor. If we don't want to see all the vendors at once, we can isolate and filter, kind of like we do when we're looking in the item lookup screen. Once we, in this case, pick everything, we're going to pick all in all. Let's display this report, and it gives us a few options here on the way that we want to view the report. I'm just going to pick some default standard options and show you that we have a report here that shows you a good bit about the item activity for items in your system. You might want to do this just on your ingredients items or one department at a time to keep it simple. And I think this will help you just in terms of having a top level report on the item activities, what's moving around in your inventory.